Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on scanning QR codes on your iPhone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. In order to scan QR codes on your iPhone, you need to have the QR code reader setting switched on. So open up the Settings app, scroll down to Camera, and tap on it to open it. Now where it says scan QR codes, make sure the toggle to the right is switched on. When on, it will be green. You can close the Settings app and open up the Camera app. Point the camera at the QR code you would like to scan. No need to press the capture button, it will scan automatically. A pop-up will then appear at the top of the screen displaying the action that the QR code is meant to perform. Tap on the pop-up to open whichever website, app, or account that QR code is for. My QR code was for foxytechtips.com, so when I tap on the pop-up, it will open the Foxy Tech Tips website. If for some reason your camera's QR code reader isn't working, you can download an app to do it too. Open up the App Store and search for QR code reader. Download and then open the app. Tap the X in the top left corner to get to the free version. Allow the QR code reader to access your camera. And then just point the in-app camera at the QR code and it will open up whichever website or app or whatever is associated with that QR code. On this app, you also have a few other scanners as well as a QR code scanner. You can scan PDFs and Sudokus, for example. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful. And subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPhone tips and tricks.